Hello, my name is Lorri Franklin. Well, this weekend, since it was Women's Month, we had a phenomenal woman brunch yesterday, which I had three phenomenal speakers with Stephanie Gilchrist, Tiffany Hamilton, and Madonna Chisholm Pinker. They came out and gave us an awesome word yesterday morning. We just loved them. We left out with our hearts fulfilled with so much joy. And today is the WIB Women in Business All-Female Entrepreneur Expo, which I have over 100 plus all-female entrepreneurs for all various businesses. So it's a very excellent turnout here. And along with that, we have the WIB Bunny. He's walking around taking pictures with the children. We have an awesome DJ. This event is just awesome. This is what I do every year. This is an annual. This is the fourth annual expo for this year. But yesterday was the first Women in Business brunch. After the event was over, my phone was just jumping off the hood how they wanted them to come back for another brunch. The stories that they told to us was just phenomenal. I mean, each one of them had a different story, why they started business. And it was just, the response was just phenomenal, just phenomenal. It was just so many comments, how wonderful they were, how touching they were, how they lifted everyone's spirits, how, you know, it was just, I don't know, phenomenal. That's the only word I can use to describe how the atmosphere yesterday morning was. It was just phenomenal. I'm so humbled. In the midst of this pandemic, the attendees, we probably, as of now, probably like over 1,200 attendees just came through the door, and people are still coming in. You know, we're getting a little bit loose of what's going on, but we can't forget we still have to be safe. I'm just overwhelmed with joy. I feel so honored that these ladies here just, if it's my passion, I love helping out our women with their business from whatever it may be. And like I said, it's just phenomenal. The women here are just phenomenal. If it wasn't for these ladies here, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing. So I just want to thank everyone, all the females here, even men are here supporting the female entrepreneurs as well. It's just a beautiful thing. And this is something that we should do continuously. This is just shouldn't be like a once in a year thing. And I'm going to do this. WIB, I keep saying for last year, I was going to put it on a roll. I'm going to do it this year. I was a little skeptical last year because of what was going on. But this year, we're going to be doing it. My next step will be Cleveland. And I just want everybody just to help support one another, whether it's just all women, all females, all men, young children as well. We have young children out here, entrepreneurs. So I just want to just help everyone out here. If it weren't for these ladies believing in my vision, my WIB would not be happening. And I just want to thank them again. I can't say thank you enough. Some lady said, Lorri, you're saying thank you too much. You can never say thank you too much. So I thank everyone for just supporting me and seeing my vision. And what's more going to come, I don't know. I visualize some other things, but it's in God's hands. Whatever he says, that's what I'm going to do. On my Facebook, it's under Lorri Kellam, K-E-L-L-A-M, L-O-R-R-I, and also under Women in Business. You will see half of my face on there. There's a lot of Women in Business pages, but mine has my face on there. And it has a WIB logo. So if you will, please join that page. Put your advertisement on it. Rather you're a female or male, even though it's for all females, put your advertising on it. That's for advertising. I'm here to help everybody. Yes, thank you again. Thank you so much.